Raggedy Boy, and today I am back on the Carnis Terra server. So I think Slashy's up here, Mattakaslash, and he's probably AFKing again to get some more gold blocks for his beacon, so we won't bother him with that. But today, I wanted to get some enchantments for my new diamond pick and diamond sword and diamond chestplate, which I got from a villager. But I found the 5 diamonds to get my diamond sword, as you can see here, and my diamond pickaxe. Now, I've gotten some enchantments on them, but I want to find the fortune enchantment and sharpness enchantment so that I can get... Oh, nice. Yeah, he's definitely being AFKing here. So I can get a very, very nice sword. Hello, Mattakaslash. How you doing? Doing good. Dude, your head is backwards. Okay, whatever. So, we're gonna start just enchanting. Jump. Blast protection. I've gotta take it because I don't wanna have to buy anything else. Bane of Arthropods. Sticks. Sticks and stones. Sharpest 3. That's what we want right there. Okay, good. Protection 4. Nice. Smite. Okay. Sharpness 3. There we go. Okay. So now let's head over here. Sharpness. Oh, we have a sharpness 4 too. Sharpness 3. Where's the other one? Sharpness 3. Uh-oh. Great. That's good. I'll be right back, guys. You know, I've just realized there's an enchanting station in spawn that I could have been using this entire time. Oh well, I've got to go put that anvil back. So we're almost there. But I decided I wanted to talk. Okay, so a little bit about it last episode. I don't think it was the best. It wasn't my best work. I got really depressed at the end. Because I kept thinking about like how other channels just seem to be doing so much more successfully. But don't do that, guys. If you're starting out, you don't need subscribers. You don't need numbers. You don't need... All you need is the people you have, and that's what I realized later on, that there is no reason to be... Is this actually a working iron farm? Maybe it is. I think it's working still. But you've got no reason to be depressed about things, because, you know, if you keep trying, you'll make it to a place you want to be, and... I mean, I guess the reason I got depressed was I was feeling like I wasn't doing much. Like, not many people leave much of, comments and stuff, and... Oh. Skelly, maybe? I have an infinity bow, by the way. Which is very good to have on hand. But yeah, don't compare yourself to other channels. It's just not good. At the end of the day, it doesn't make you feel any better. And just don't do it. That's gonna be it though. I'm gonna go get that anvil back and then... Yeah. Okay guys, I'm heading back over to the place to put the anvil down, but I just realized I don't have Unbreaking 3 on my diamond sword. So this will probably be a temporary sword. I'll get Unbreaking 3 on it later, but I accidentally put knockback on it earlier. So that kind of sucks, but it can be my, it has looting 3 on it as well, so it can be like my, wither killing thing. But I have a diamond pick now with efficiency 5 and I'm breaking 3 on it, so I'll be able to put fortune on it then and get some more, diamonds. The worst mistake I can make with that is actually putting Silk Touch on my Fortune 5 pick, which would be stupid. Now, real quick. Sharpness 4, Sharpness 4, Sharpness 5. And then can I put this on my sword? Yes. but now I have barely any levels left. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. No. Okay. Fire protection. I don't want that at all. Shump. Okay, try that again. I don't want that either. But I don't think I have much else to enchant. I don't want that. What have I told y'all? I'm breaking one. That's good, right? Fortune. And no, I can't do anything. I suppose we could see if we could get anything now. No. I think we're done here. Efficiency. Knockback. Blast protection. Just take normal protection. Looting. I don't want that. Efficiency 1. Sharpness 2, I don't need that. Smite 1, no, I don't want that. Okay, looks like we won't be able to get much more from this thing. But now we have a super overpowered sword, which is great. I wish I had Unbreaking 3 on it, but I kind of failed with that. But we can put, before I leave, actually, let's put a Fortune 2 on our pickaxe. We just need Fortune 2 again. In order to, there it is, to get Fortune 3, so I can get a very, very, very large amount of diamonds when I find them. So, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back again. I'm just gonna do a weird episode where I'm all over the place, but I wanted to do something for this series, which I thought would be kind of fun, where I would just ask a question, and you guys could leave it in the comments and just answer it. Hopefully I get comments. I mean, I don't get many comments, but I'd appreciate if someone left one. So, what did you guys do for your Super Bowl party? Because when I'm recording this, yeah, I'm recording this after the Super Bowl party, and, or the Super Bowl in general. So what did you guys do for your Super Bowl party? I think he would appreciate this. If the zombies were moving. But I don't think I can get him. I think my being here may have screwed things up. Sorry! So yeah, that was my question. And you guys can leave your answer in the comments. Now, I just want to see if there is one Fortune 2. Because I'd be happy if there was a Fortune 2 enchantment in here. Or a Fortune enchantment in general. Because I could at least make a Fortune 2 out of it. Fortune 1. But it looks like that may be all that's in there. On the off... Ooh. What was that? My throat just made some weird sound. I'm not sure if that got picked up. Smite 1. On the off chance that I get... Okay, wait a second. We need to get rid of it. Some of these crappy ones. Sharpness 1, Smite 1. We can put Smite 4 over here. Blast Protection 4. I want those protections. Efficiency 4, Power 4, Punch 1 would go up here, Protection 1, Knockback 1, I want Fortune, actually, I think, nah, I'll go Wii, hey, so let's see if I can get a Fortune 2 in here, okay, that needs to be level 17, Projectile Protection, Sharpness 2, Smite 1, Knockback 1. Power 1. Power 1. I'm not actually sure if I can physically... Okay, never mind. Okay, well that didn't work very well. 1. Fortune 1, I want that. Oh, Bane of Arthropods 4. Actually, you know what? That deserves to be in that chest because it's crap. I actually want my Sharpness 2. Smite. Knockback. Bane of Arthropods, and Protection, Sharpness, fortune one. So that's what I have. And I don't know if I had any fortune one. And yep, okay. So let's replace this. Yay! And I will be back one more time. I don't know how long this episode has been going. Probably very short. I think it's only been like 6 minutes, but... Oh, there's no way to get down there. Okay. Goodbye. Well, no. I want to just jump off on camera. Off the ladder. Shmeow. That villager over there, you can basically trade with him infinitely. Which is kind of cool, because you can get levels that way, but... Not the most efficient way, since we have a zombie pigman farm. Okay, I just saw this, I'm assuming it's supposed to be a zombie farm, but... The problem is, the zombies aren't walking off, and I think that's because the guy put these over here when they should have been over here. It seems to be working fine, because if you look down here, you see, like, there's a bunch of zombie stuff in there, but... If you want it to work effectively, I think you have to put the, I think you have to put it over on this side for it to work more effectively. Yeah, that's it. Okay, guys, there's one last place I would like to check and see if there's a Fortune 2 book. And I hope he doesn't mind, the person I hear here doesn't mind if I take a Fortune 2 book, if there is one. Because, yeah, I just don't want to get anyone mad with me. But I don't know if there's even, I think you can even get books from fishing. But I know this guy was down here. And I wondered if there were any fortune books in here. Whoa. I thought he would have collected more than... Oh, there it is. He's collected all of this stuff for mining out this. I suppose he doesn't have fortune too, then. Also, I wanted to show you, I got a pretty good bow. It's got, I think, power 5... Infinity, flame, and what else did it have? Unbreaking 3, of course. We need Unbreaking 3. So, very good bow, and especially since I don't have to use any arrows anymore. Well, I do, but I don't have to get, like, you know... I don't have to go get, like, a stack of arrows, and... No, I won't have to do that anymore, because I actually have infinity. Someone just sent a text. Sorry, I got distracted by that. And by the way, this is being recorded on a day with a 2-hour delay, so I decided, well, why not get a recording in for you guys? Because you would love to have a recording in, right? Right? Yeah, of course you would. Let's test this thing out. Boom! What'd you think of that, dude? I mean, I might not replace this, seeing as how if I can just get some diamonds with my fortune pick, it may not be much of a problem. Because I really do enjoy having the knockback on it, because that means if there's a mob coming at me, he's like, nope, and he's gone. And I don't really have to worry about him. But, you know, he's so laggy in, spawn. Compared to what it is usually when I'm walking around, it's very laggy here. I've got 18 frames right now. Because DX Story shows me how many, frames I have per second. I wish there was a place where I could get some Fortune 2 enchantment level, because... That's really all I need left to get, some diamonds that I would really, really enjoy having. And then maybe get a silk touch, because what I want to do is I want to go abba-caving, I think it's called abba, abba-caving with people, so that if I win, I can get some more actual diamonds. Ooh, there might be fortune 2 in here. Or fortune 1 in general, I mean, that's really all I need, a fortune 1. Yeah, no, I didn't think so. If I could find one of those, that would be nice, but I think I may just have to go find it myself and enchant. But Fortune 2 is pretty good within itself. It's just... with Fortune 3, there's more of a chance of getting... something... awesome. I'm trying to think... you know, I might go out into the Blaze Farm later today and AFK there. Because I don't know what was wrong before, but my computer's finally decided that it wants to work right. No, that makes no sense. That it wants to work right. And it'll now allow me to AFK, which is very nice. Because before, as you know, I think I explained, it wouldn't let me do that. Like, it would kick me. It's like, no. You cannot AFK here. You're not allowed to get any resources at all. And that was kind of annoying that I couldn't get to work. Zombie. Die. Ouch. No, you're not allowed to hit me. Yeah, you're on fire. What do you think of that? Ow. Ow, now I'm on fire. Okay. Well, now we gotta go to the water. And I seem to have misplaced that diamond chest plate. I don't know where I said it. I may have said it somewhere. I don't know. Let me see if it's in an ender chest. There's a chance it's in... no, it's not in the ender chest. This guy's got an enchantment room. See? He's got all his nice stuff. The diamond armor I wish I had, but I can't because Spiffy stole it. Jerk. But it's okay. Because Spiffy's usually a nice person. Usually. There we go. Arrow. I need one arrow. Oh, I have 8 levels now. I was going to go do something. Oh, yes. The chest plate. So I want to go find that. And so I can later enchant that even more, add, like, you know, the normal enchantments, like Unbreaking 3, and of course we need our Protection 5 on that. I think Protection 5 is possible. So if we can get Protection 5 on that, then we will be good to go. And I think it has thorns on it and fire protection, because that's just what I got from the villager. But that's okay, because all I need on it is, Protection 5. Other things like boots, I need Feather Falling on, and Depth Strider. So those are more important to not get from villagers, because the chances of not having an enchantment already on it is low. I don't think there's a chance at all. And I don't think I can get boots from villagers anyways, so I guess it didn't really matter too much. I've still got to figure out where I put that chest plate. I think I already showed you the horse. Hey, closed door. Yeah, it's not in there. Ooh, wait, do I have... no, I have respiration 1, 3. But that's it. Oh, I know where I put it. Ouch. Right in here. Yep, that's where I put it. So we can equip that. And it has thorns 1. So if anything attacks us, it'll take damage as well. Very nice. And I think that's all I have to do around here. Spiffy. I mean, seriously, dude. Spiffy, why couldn't you just give this stuff to me? I mean, I needed it, but okay. This is where I wanted to put some villagers, because... ooh, very fast pick now. That's nice. Okay. I was gonna put some villagers in here, but... I haven't gotten any villagers yet. So that's a little bit of a problem, because you can't have a villager place without the villagers. But, oh well. So I think that's going to be for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and a comment. And do leave a comment, not for the sake of leaving a comment, but for the sake of answering the question of what you did at your big game party. And, yeah. Yeah, that's about it. I think I had a lisp there. I've got enough picks to do something, at least. So, I will see you guys, slimes, in the next episode. Have a good day.